Yeah. What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing his clean ass. That shit was supposed to be changed, man. I don't know why it doesn't say final. Damn, what does that shit say there? Anyway, dude. Just started this shit, man. No, I didn't. About to head up to get this synchronization point, tripping. So let's get back to it, man. Alright, gone. Those will be the last ones. This is fucking swords and shit. Those two. Two 26. Crazy. Definitely need that shit. Guess I could do a bow. No, I ain't did not one of these treasure maps, man. First time even looking at any of these motherfuckers. Damn. I have to fly up. She's just gonna push me up. Should have landed right there as a bird. It was clean, I ain't gonna lie. Black beaches. Need another some more flowers. There we go. Breaking the game and shit.
You are right. It is not safe to be out here.
Not safe? Why, this town is the jewel of Svartalfheim. There is nowhere safer, I assure you. Oh, I merely seek a toy my son dropped. But no matter, he has more than enough at home. And I must get back. My wife will be wondering where I got to. Come, walk with me a moment. I shall introduce you to my boy. He's always wanted to meet an Æsir. Now, I understand your concern. We too have heard the Muspels are coming. But I failed to see what they could want in Svartalfheim.
Asking our foot and shit.
That is why I urge you to find shelter.
It's like she's stepping that shit, stepping in it, bringing it up. Sense of humor.
Tell me, have you met Thor?
We are very close, yes.
Point of her
My
foot.
Son, he loves nothing more than hearing of Thor's adventures. Perhaps you could spare us a tale, if you have time.
Let's keep moving.
Oh, yes, of course.
Where are your people?
My people? Why, all around us. Probably looking at us from their windows. But pay them no heed. It's not every day an Asir.
What is it?
Forgive me, I must have forgotten your name. Keep calling you Asir. Which feels quite rude of me.
I have many names. My friends call me Javi. You may too.
Oh. Thank
Hi,
you.
Hi, one.
Javi. A fine name.
Let's get you home.
Hmm? Oh, yes, yes. Here, my home is this next one. I must ask, mind your step. My wife only just potted the
See
local
the
fences.
Ash on her boot?
And
or her.
Do you?
There's
do
a
you
part
see
of
that?
It.
See what?
Moose pills going into my home. No!
What now?
It said they're coming out of here or going in. I don't see nobody around.
Think. Think. If not here.
This toy hammer. Is this?
Mjolnir. Yes. My son's pride and joy. Tell me, have you met Thor?
As I said, we are very close, yes.
My son, he loves nothing more than hearing of Thor's adventures. Perhaps you could spare us a tale, if you have time. He should be here. Any moment now, he should be here.
That right, huh?
My friend, you must leave this place. It is not safe, and I think you may know that, yes?
Not safe? Why, this town...
What's wrong with that motherfucker?
This town is the jewel of...
That's how you know you're lying like a motherfucker.
Forgive me, friend. I'll not be able to stay any longer. Please pass on my regards to your wife and son.
You're leaving? Oh, but I'm sure there'll only be a moment.
I must get back to my own son. I'm sorry.
I understand. Of course.
I hope you find that which you need.
Find? Oh, yes. I was looking for something. I'm sure it'll turn up.
Good luck to you.
Oh no, fuck. Wrong one, god damn it. Yeah. liking this horror, though.
This place is heavily guarded.
The hell's that? Damn it. Kidding me? Please be fire giant. Hell yeah, son. Can't wait to get that full fucking... If I could push it down there, no, it's too wide. Hell, is he not jumping out there, motherfucker? What the fuck? Got the cloak. Don't have the torso or the armor, some of them call it. Okay, what else we got? Okay, so we just need the pants or the breeches or the trousers, whatever you want to call these motherfuckers. Breeches, see, trousers, whatever. But I got the helmet and the braces. Damn shame, because no fucking set that I've had has a better twilight, or has a better, yeah, what is it? Set of, perks, I guess you can call that shit? I think Twilight set has the best perks. But I haven't, you know, fucking done every... every armor and shit. Shit. Oh, I don't even have no fuck, dude. About to go whack a couple of these motherfuckers. Make me go faster, because in, you know, real life, it does make them go faster. Okay, yeah, young Dre and his bitch, signing off, gone.